I rank helicopter 7 here. Sorry, but it seems like I lost all my previous save data. So, yeah. I'm gonna have to start again. But this time, it's better. Problem is, I don't know what block this tree goes from. Oh. Sorry, my AC or something is turning on. Don't worry, I turned people into yarn. Oops. I've got a lot of wood already. Nice, so it was in the mountain. Okay, we're making a ham for now. Yeah, we are going to do this. Great, thanks. Yeah, this isn't really a suitable place for the crabs. This isn't gonna be a good idea to start with. I'm thinking I can make a sort of museum space to start out with. So I don't have to probably venture out into blocks to find some of that land. And on top of this giant pillow. Great. I'm so sorry for this. Yep. I think that this is. Thank you. Nice. Oh, I get it. Now I guess I have to. Oh yeah, this Oops, I need to set up my stuff. Yeah, it's black again. Okay. Oh, chest. Yeah, so I cannot see. I have no idea why it's so dumb. Much better. Okay, now let's make a stone pickaxe, two stone posts, and then we have that, a wooden post, not just to mix things up. Yeah, I really like having one wooden pot. Okay. Let's melt up some charcoal. No, it doesn't kill them. This will be my base setup. My starting base setup at least. Okay, so I'm not talking much. I just realized. Anyway. Oh, so my school is starting like tomorrow, so I'm not gonna be posting as much. I'm probably gonna try to post like once a week, probably. This into sticks and then it starts to make some torches. So the neat thing about Tinker's wooden tools is that they regenerate. Let's just worry about that later. For now, let's stick to Tinko stuff, except I'm not really sticking to Tinko stuff very well. Oh, awesome. So, each of these so far. This is this. That's one too much. And I just realized I was punching it while I could have just used my shuffle. Why did I just tilt that? Pacify that. Not pacify, pacify. Wow, this shuffle is really fast at breaking gravel. I really think it's up, like, the opposite, I guess. Gravel is just really fast at being broken. I bet. I'm not sure. Anyways. Oh, I found another island. No, oh, it's not that. Or whatever. Okay. A whale. Just a normal slime island. Okay, great. Mm. Okay. Probably should have eaten something before I came back now. Cool. Found the skin bug. Okay, I really need a sword. I make an iron sword. This seems to be a much better place to look for clay than where I was looking before, especially if you don't really care whether you succeed. I'm basically back to where I was looking before. Right. Ooh, what's this? Let's keep note of this. This is at 14:15. Okay. The one on this paper is not the slime. Is this a stronghold? Ooh, I got a potato. This is a very interesting structure. I'm just looking at how to use it. It looks like we'll need a fuel source. Sorry. I got started there. I'm just going to put this up here. Once we get some lava, maybe I can do this. Well, now. I'm guessing that that says lump, not lamp. Oh wow, two new chests right next to each other. Okay. This. Anyways, that will do it for today, I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. If you didn't, then why did you watch until the end of this video? Anyways, I'll see you. I'm probably gonna make another video later today. I might not. I'll see you whenever my next video is, or whenever you choose to watch a video. You can watch one of my old ones. Anyways, goodbye.